Why is there an old fire truck down there? That was very naughty of me, but I couldn't resist. I really couldn't. I don't know what track this is, but it's where they used to have the Wild and Woolly every Boxing Day. I think it was dirt bike racing or something, I can't remember. But it was every Boxing Day, the Wild and Woolly was here, but now they have it up near Long Buckby. I don't know why it changed, but can't really see much from here. But there you go. Welcome to Milton MX Park. That's a bit of a view, isn't it?